Let's make a cup. The process is the same like for the bowl. Add a cylinder, adjust the segments, toggle to local view, in wireframe mode change to right view, add a loop cut on top and one for the bottom. Because if we don't add loop cuts here, the subdivision modifier will smooth these parts out and we will lose the shape. Scale it up, make the top wider. Delete the top face, extrude and scale it to the inside. Extrude again, move it down, scale it to the inside and close the hole with F. And set the origin point to the bottom of the cup. Apply smoothing. Align it to the table with snapping on. Make it smaller. And give it a material. Duplicate and separate a loop cut out like with a bowl. And fill the faces. This will be the water for the cup. Align it to the inside. Delete the old material and give it a new one. Select the water first and the cup second. Join them together and rename it. And add a subdivision surface modifier. If we select the cup and remove this edge loop here with dissolve edges, it will because of the subdivision modifier lose its shape. That's why we need this loop here. We could also add another one if we want to make this edge here sharper.